And it was really terrifying at the time, but looking back, I'm really glad I went through with it.